that liberty, permitted in the right degree, produces sweeter harmony between a man and wife. But your words sound very strange.